The Mill Creek MetroParks Police Department is investigating a break-in at the golf course. Two doors were smashed in the golf shop. A window was also shattered near the concession area. Cash and property were taken from various areas of the building. The total amounts of that stolen property still being assessed. The break-in is under investigation.